Oh, now it's live. There we go. Hello.
Now we're live. If you haven't guessed, this might be the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
And others.
The artwork looks alright.
Yeah, looks plenty. There's AP, there's Shreddy, and Footies.
Where's the girl turtle? The girdle.
They recently brought her back in the comics.
Oh yeah?
And it's like, ugh.
She's kind of gross looking.
Well, they made it like a Frankenstein thing.
Oh.
Like her arms and legs are cut off.
Oh.
And she's like stitched together.
Why?
I don't know. It's like, ugh.
Are you looking freakier?
Domu.
Dot emu.
Nickelodeon. It's gonna get copyrighted.
It's like a cartoon. Got a camera.
Sweaty's revenge.
Finally.
You punk. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Now
Shredder's revenge.
Been pixelated.
Let's kick some shell.
Kick some shell.
Yeah.
Sure. Didn't really fight anybody that had a shell. Maybe a crab or two.
Chill, okay, gnarly.
Not good.
X. Why is super attack? Okay. X in midair is dive attack. Backflip and flying attack is B then X.
Okay.
X plus A at the same time. X is heavy.
Let's get complicated.
Grab is automatic if you're close to him. Shoulder throw.
Yeah.
Fling toss.
Okay.
Fling slam.
Bam bam.
Sliding attack. Somersault slice. Oh, you get more health.
Okay. Ah. So that.
Heal
each other.
Okay? Any comments?
I get more power.
Remember all this?
So each have like their own stats. You rap, dog.
Huh?
Come on. Hey, what's in the news?
Good evening, New York, and welcome back to Vernon's Views, where the view is always...
Vernon.
The crystal clear. On today's show, a gift for me, as thanks for... Oh, what is going on? Where is the gift receipt? Why the foot? Not the foot.
Except New York, we interrupt this program to bring you chaos. The Statue of Liberties.
So it's the Statue of Liberty.
Get the makeover, it's gonna look better than ever. Keep it locked here in Bebop's Beach. To see your debut with the...
What the show? We gotta get to Channel 6.
Did she ever put her microphone on?
Here we go, you ready? Excited? You pumped?
I gotta remember all those things.
Yeah!
It's like the arcade game.
So, how do you jump? Okay, that's
A.
Dang.
Oh, I failed to finish the level unharmed.
I need to focus my mind.
This was made by the people who did Scott Pilgrim vs. the World.
Oh yeah, I heard about that.
And they also did some other remakes of old arcade games.
Teamwork is the way.
Yeah.
Teamwork is the
way. Ah, nice. You can get them on like the cartridges.
Oh yeah.
Hey, it's that guy. Oh, okay. So how's your day, man?
Alright. What's going on here?
They're working
over here.
Just can't beat them up. Oh, they're coming. What?
It's not like a turtle speed bump. That's what it is.
Not a turtle Stevo.
Oh, it's him.
Burn!
Burn.
One word. Perform 10 team attacks in multiplayer. Sure. I'm gonna die soon.
Me?
I am. Like missions and stuff.
Challenges.
15 foot soldiers raising combo finishers. Sure. Oh, we got.
Oh.
Should look it up. Yeah. There we go.
need to focus my mind.
If you haven't heard me, I need to focus my mind.
By the way. Oh, God, I love that. Secure their lights. Classic headline found.
Classic headline.
I need to focus my mind. I need to focus my mind. I need to focus my mind.
What? Why are you saying that? Bad news board.
Sure.
I need to focus my mind.
Focus your mind.
Just so. Well, I do it so well.
Me neither. I get him.
I need to focus my mind.
That's his voice?
I trust my
own. You hear that?
What's
up? He's British.
Oh god.
He's people winning.
Pacifist award. No.
I've won the... Why, how does Spinner... What are you trying to say?
Fewest enemies defeated, yeah.
Wow. He's doing great, though. Look at him.
You are focusing your mind. It's that guy. Rocksteady?
Yeah.
No, you won't.
Oh, circle.
You know you'll lose.
For sure, quest unlock.
Radical!
Okay. I don't know what that was. Turtle layer.
I'm focusing my mind.
Classic headlines. Okay. Yup, there it is. Channel 6 is loudmouth news editor and boss, usually.
Episode 1.
Dojo. I'm confused. Let's, I guess we'll do the special request thing.
I need my papers back! Now hurry!
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, is that... Okay. Well, whatever. We gotta find this headline.
I found some earlier.
Streets of New York. Big Apple 3 p.m.
Channel 6.
Glad they specified the time.
It's important.
They took her tires. That's me.
I worked real hard on that.
Let's see the challenges. Enforce foot soldiers by using super attacks. Perform 5 fling tosses. Defeat 4 enemies using traps. Whoa, what is happening?
There's more than no people.
I don't know how I did that.
You're amazing!
Hey, you got a little power up.
Ninja time!
Secret diary. You should eat that pizza. Oh. Come. What button was it? Nope, sorry. Wrong one.
There we go. Okay. Yeah, I thought you just had to get close.
Go eat that pizza. Ninja power. Yeah, baby! Ha ha ha! I guess do this forever. Yeah, I'm out.
Rats hit it. Rampage, Relish, and Rhino. Voice lines a lot.
Yeah.
Maybe it's a button repressing? I don't know. Oh, if you press your super move and you don't have a super move, it's saying that's what it is. Down. Help.
Down.
Left bumper.
Easy,
easy. Yeah.
Do that rap sounds like Donnie. Wrecking Ball Award. Most objects thrown. That's me.
Broken. Oh.
Mm. Wow, 92 and you got 47.
Of KOs?
Yeah.
I'm a pacifist.
I thought we already beat them.
They're together.
And they have a car. That's your quest unlocked. Cowabunga, if you unlock a special quest, things might happen. Alright, well, then I get his thing. Oh, it's coming more. Right here, right, 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 right. You want?
Can you please
buy my diary? Please.
Don't know.
No. Do we have any more stuff here? Oh. Weird. Whatever.
Broadway.
There's me.
Name that Pokemon.
It's me. are we doing a classic racing stage? Motorcycles? Yeah!
Oh boy.
Yeah! Remember Battletoads? That was cool.
Oh!
Oh wow.
I need to focus my mind.
Ow. Oh, what? There you go.
Hey.
All the new...
I think you can go backwards.
All the new arcade... like style games are doing really good. For quality. It'd be cool if they redid like the Marvel one. Like X-Men. Or the Simpsons one. That'd be cool. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just look out for that. Oh! Man, these things are annoying.
Why, shoot. Shoot fly don't bother me.
Whoa. Broadway. Look out. What? Ah. Hey.
Get over here.
Stop it! Help!
Oh.
Help!
Help! look out.
Should look out.
Hang on, hang on, hang on.
Get a grip.
You go now.
Oh. Oh my God, I'm still alive. Still going, still going, still going. Still pumping. Still pumping, still jumping. Whoa! Oh, you got smell effect. That's fine. I hit the flying ones. Help!
Oh, 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 oh.
No!
Oh, wait, no, go!
Hurry!
There you go.
No!
Did you die?
Yeah, I'm coming back though.
Hey.
We only have like a couple lives per level. So. Hey, hey. Pick off. Focusing my mind too. Ah! High five. Turtle tenderizer.
Little trash in that monster truck.
I'm going for it. Get that, 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 that. Gone. Finish him off! Yeah, I'm down. That's okay, we did it.
Woo!
Catapult award, most enemies thrown. Look at you. Mr. 21 kills.
All thrown.
Look so sweaty. Rumble in the Zoo. Hey, those guys. You know. Central Park, I went there. That's you.
This ain't gonna be a walk in the park.
Yeah.
It's more of a jaunt, really.
You know, level.
Your perspective.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Oh, girl.
Ugh, women.
Look at them, man.
Let them out of the cages.
Oh,
he's got a trash can. Good God. Best Fantastic Four member. And sometimes I love them.
Herbie the Fat Fury.
Yeah. Look out! She looked out. Disgusting bug found. Oh, great. That was worth it. Ooh, what? Yeah. I got a new super move. That's cool.
Alright.
God, he's gonna kill us.
Monkeys.
Oh, no. Whoa. Okay. Bye.
There we go.
Help!
Okay. Here we go. Have us some pizza, eh? Uh-oh. Too dead to help.
We up!
Nice, that's cool.
Hey, you got a plus Kindler. Nice. Turn to center. Whoops. Extra ninja power bar.
Still got it.
Yeah, dude.
Ah! Oh, hey. That thing.
I hate that.
Oh! Got Mole Man's glasses and Lockheed.
Ground Chuck and Dirtbag.
Ground Chuck and Dirtbag.
Partners in trouble.
Okay. Well, I got it.
I do kind of remember these guys from the cartoons. Well, I remember their toys at least.
Oh, Groundhog's in the Groundhog.
Well, yeah.
That's like a beast.
What?
Groundhog.
Yeah. Oh, you can follow his holes?
Okay. Yeah,
that's his thing. Falling in holes is tight. Help!
Oh god. I fall in a hole.
Don't do it.
Oh.
Help!
Yeah.
I'm gonna laugh for a second. I'm gonna laugh again. Yeah, I'm bringing the heat, baby!
You're burnt.
Oh yeah. Ow, 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 ow. Whoa, whoa, hey. Ow. Laugh for a second. Laugh again. Squibam! Squid doodle doo 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 doo. Ow. Fish moth.
Yeah.
You just yeah. Dang it. Look at
that.
Yeah, well.
I am helpful.
Zen Award, most time spent meditating. Wow. Oh. Man, it was cool when he had a body. Yeah, dude. Now it's just like a little. Ugh. It's like a thumb. Like a thumb with a fork on the end. Burns office, he completed Burns special request. Go visit him for a special reward.
Oh, yeah, we got that paper.
Skrill. What is
it?
Finally, my complete collection of headlines.
50 points. Thanks. Okay. Are those for something? Yeah.
What's the point?
To get the bugs.
Punk frog. So, what? The heck is the point? What's the points for?
You can do more moves?
Oh, it's like experience, I guess. Sure.
King of the spiel!
Is that Casey? You can play as Casey.
I didn't see that.
You didn't scroll through them all.
I guess not. There's one there for Slayer.
Yeah, this is the first game you can play as Casey, April, and Splinter. I don't know why you would. You have Raphael, the best turtle. Say, Leonardo is the best turtle, but they're a fool. Collectively. It's a teamwork attack. Be like, butt bump. Together.
Hey.
Back off.
Oh,
I'm walking here. Oh, no. Don't try to jump on the train, by the way. It doesn't work. I think Raph might be voiced by a Yakko. It sounds like. Oh, where that guy's name is. Rod Sturdy.
No, that's
something like that.
I'll get you down there.
I'll get it. I need it. I'll say. Oh, hey, back off. Back off.
Two, one.
Yeah. Oh, I still got you. Yeah! That's done. Storm? Yeah. Oh. Laugh a little bit. A bad turtle game. I'm sure they're out there somewhere. Whoa! Alright, I guess I'll do this for a while. I don't know how that happens. It's done. Hey, I'm healing here! Nope. Ah, there we go. Oh, rats!
Kill them.
Who could it be?
Me?
Ratatouille?
Ratatouille? Willard?
Willard? Hey, it's Genghis. Yeah. You know Genghis. Hey, you should get this pizza over here.
That's just down at Cooper.
No, this is water.
I can eat.
Yeah, just press A to get out of grabs. Yeah, gotta keep doing it. I'm mashing. I always like those little things. I'm laughing. You can't stop me from laughing. Do it again. Disgusting bug found. Yeah. God. No, it's Rat Master.
Surprise. That's his shadow.
I'm in Rodan Reiki. Dunphy looked a lot creepier in the show. That just looks like a guy.
Fireworks.
Not even 4th of July. It's not July yet.
Oh. It's the 29th of June.
Ow! It's Tuesday! Whoops! I'll laugh about it. Hey. Big wolf. Party dinner. Do a little laughing. Do a little spinning. He's almost down. Finish him off! Oh. Hey, get off.
I'll
save you! Actually, I think I'll just kill him. Ineffective! The Rat King while they're using Splinter. I got such a low. Look at you.
Wow. Good job.
Oh.
I'm helping.
I got the potato again.
Geeks. Thing? Oh, she wanted diaries. Are we missing stuff?
Oh, probably.
Let me see. We did. We missed one in the one we just did. That's the only one we've missed so far.
Missed a diary?
We missed some. It says collectibles. One of three. Or two of three. There's five collectibles in this one.
Whoa.
More meltdown.
Crane? What is his name? Crane. Hey, I'm laughing at
you. Laughing at you.
Go on with the collectibles.
Tacos! These tables! Marketable toy.
Raw fish?
Oh. Raw fish? Ew. Oh, mini boss. It's like Balrog. Remember Balrog? Good times. Go down!
Oh man.
Go down! You can't wait for your food. Are they really just like grocery shopping and stuff? Just come in and mess with me. Watch out. Help.
Help. Hey, helping over here. I'm helping over here.
Get your time.
Oh, amazing.
It's a maze of maces. It's amazing.
Say that. I thought it was dumb, but I didn't.
Yeah. No, don't want to be that stupid to say that. Oh, press Y while you're in the air, you'll do a different super move. Okay. Jump in Y. There you go. Super kick.
This is gonna get
a VHS tape. Great. Hey, it's Punk Frogs. Yeah. No Punk Frogs. Are these from something?
Excellent.
Were they also in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles?
I don't know. I'm not familiar.
I'll have to Google later. So it sounds like they're making, it's like a parody of Battletoads.
Oh, probably.
Which in and of itself is a parody of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Parody of parody of parody.
And Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles is a parody of Daredevil. Among other things.
Yep.
It's like it's the same universe as Daredevil, right?
No. Marvel?
No, it's like, well, that's like the truck. The truck was carrying the ears that hit Daredevil.
I mean, they parodied it.
I remember that being a thing. It's like, oh, the truck hit some person.
Right, I mean, it wasn't, you know, Max turned up. Unless they actually are owned by Marvel now. They can do that.
I don't know who they are owned by now. Probably Warner Bros. No, it's Nickelodeon, that's right.
Nickelodeon, though.
Tom Kenny. IDW, I think, owns them. Probably Comic Right. Or Dark Horse.
IDW is, they kind of do stuff like other people own their own stuff. Publish it.
Yeah. Hey, Vernon.
Oh, what am I doing over here?
Huh. Oh, hey, Shredder. he's just waiting on us. Yeah, Tempestra.
Game.
Okay. Maybe we need to watch more of the show. Well, no, you gotta beat her little minion first.
I'm trying to ignore him and go to her.
There we go.
I'm one giant turtle.
Okay, you see me. I got you. Hey,
you.
Yeah. Oh, great. Oh, it's that thing. Help! Yeah. I'm gonna laugh. I'll do it. Back off!
You know what I mean, Vern?
Please get all my crispy ass tapes.
Yeah, I want to see these people things. Irma, shines to be the Channel 6 secretary is your woman's best non-mutant friend. Okay. Attila, straight out of the pond, Attila builds malfunctioning gadgets for the mighty punk frogs. Guinness. Genghis? The naive leader of Florida's finest fighting mutants, the punk frogs. Okay.
Napoleon?
Yeah, the swamps.
Okay, I guess they're all conquerors.
Yeah, the swamp's number one surfer, the heart and soul of punk frogs. Who's Attila?
Attila the Hun?
Oh.
Genghis Khan?
Everyone needs colleague and rival, always looking for a scoop, always lacking a spine. Wow. This is mean. Check out who these guys are. Florida's finest fighting mutants. Finally. Florida man! Oh, hi.
Teamwork is the way.
Again.
Yeah, barely.
Just barely. Look at the pizza. Pizza time, yeah. Sword now. I feel like I got an extra life. Nice. Killed him with a cone. Bonsai! It's really satisfying to do with supers. I wonder why news guy would be in the VHS's. In the 80s?
That's what they were
in the 90s? When was that, 90s?
Man, I remember that, I guess.
Feels like 90s.
I guess it was 80s, 90s, and 90s. In a way, like 80s. Early.
Oh. Well, the comic came out like way before everything else did, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Did you read when it came out?
Kinda. Not right.
How old are you?
19.
So you probably weren't able to actually watch it as a kid because it's too much.
Yeah, the cartoon didn't come out until after.
Well, I mean, like, the comics, like, they're...
Oh, well, yeah, I mean, I would have had to go to the big city to the comic book store and actually, I wouldn't even have interest in that.
Why not? What's not to like? See, look at that. Keep you on Rock City. That's the palace. Where's your problem? Laugh a little bit. Hey, I'm laughing at it.
Easy peasy.
Got a little wife beater on. Wrecking ball roar, great. How are you not killing things?
I don't know.
I feel like you're done. I'm watching you doing stuff.
Come on, let's go!
I don't feel like it should be like that significant of a difference.
I don't think so either, but.
Missions done faster. We only missed one collectible so far.
The mission was just to kick shell.
You take names. I'm on a show.
Panic in the sky.
Manhattan Skyway. I was there.
Well, that's one way to avoid New York traffic.
I hate these guys.
I need to focus my mind.
Oh, they
already did.
It's a really good music. I need to focus my mind. It's gonna get copyrighted probably. They do fight a turtle. Remember like this, like the really mean turtle?
Oh yeah.
It's like spiky.
Mutated.
Yeah.
Mutated mutant turtle.
Yeah.
Double mutated.
Hey guys. Hi.
Excuse.
There's a lot of things happening. Yeah. Get out of here. Back off. Hang on. Get off.
Hey.
pizza eaten. I know they're doing something to the statue. I don't really know why that's such a big deal.
So where's the statue living?
Wingnut. Planet Flarkians. Sounds like it's a parody of Batman.
Wow.
Ah. I don't want to say anything about flying. Recovery.
Okay, stuff. Okay, let's stuff. Alright.
Thank you, guys. Yeah, I'm laughing. Oh, come on. You laugh. Get out of here. Oh, my God. Out of here. Yeah, there we go. Teamwork. Yeah. Hey, thank you, Dick. We're already halfway through the game. Wow. Wow.
I was having trouble hitting people.
Maybe your supers more. Maybe your supers more.
I gotta meditate. You know, make fun of me for that.
They're good awards. I can't just go over the bridge. This will be our last one for today.
Okay. I need to focus my mind.
Because, you know, we'll just have two episodes, because it's half the game. Plungers? What?
You know how ninjas and plungers?
They've used arrows. They got crossbow builds. Is that what he was doing? Rasputin! Rasputin the frog.
He's not even a conqueror's name.
He's just a Russian.
Teamwork is the way.
He's a monk.
I guess.
he's the lover of the Russian queen. It's a shame how he really was gone.
He didn't bathe.
What?
I guess that's what they say. It's really dirty and nasty and smelly.
Yeah.
Of course it's Russian.
Hear that, our Russian fans? I remember this. Like 50% or 80% of our audience is Russian. Remember that?
Oh, okay. Uh-oh, fall along.
Yeah. This is really weird.
Bootlegging us.
Okay, bye. I'm doing this again. I guess there's like a power pizza box that makes you do that.
Always.
Hey, this guy. Step right out. Hey, old beef.
Hey, old beef.
Hey, old beef. Bean, please. Hey, a black!
Whoa. Do a backflip? How do you do that? I want to see that. I need a backflip.
Yeah, it's B.
Oh, that? Okay.
Well, thanks.
I need to focus my mind.
You can't do it yet because you're not on my level.
Push it off and do so.
Let me see this backflip. Whoa! Okay. That's cool.
Ooh, pizza.
Pizza time!
Yeah.
Teamwork is the way.
It's the way. I feel like I taunt more than you do. I don't know how you keep getting the meditation thing. Recognized for my taunting. Hey, it's these guys. For some reason. Okay.
Really like you think?
Popping balloon. Oh my god, oh god. Yep. Did it. That was a weird thing to put on an advertisement. Thrills, chills, and spills.
Spills.
Because that means, like, people falling, you know.
Right. Or knocking over their drinks.
Yeah. Hey.
I trust these grapes.
Leatherhead. He was cool. He's like Bayou Billy. Ah, Houston. Got the one I was standing on. How is that fair?
Okay. You're standing on. That's why.
Stop being annoying. Oh, I'm gonna laugh. Do it again.
Easy peasy. What's that about doing the day when people rice and stuff? Crisp and crawfish meat and rice and beans.
Do 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 do. Great, we got punk frog.
Bodacious!
Hey guys.
There's a little frog.
What's your jam?
You look like that very disgusting thing. Can you guys help? Slurp.
Yeah. 5 out of 8? That's ridiculous. Yeah, if transformation on him? On the new one? Rasputin, Florida's greatest fighting machine, the Emerald Hothead of the Punk Frogs.
Oh, he's a hothead.
What?
I thought you said pothead.
Oh. Like, what? Yeah, man. Well, alright, that's it.
Alright. Gotta get some disgusting bugs.
Next up, episode 10, A Few Screws Loose. And we still only missed one collectible, which is really starting to bug me.
Like, what was it?
Yeah, I don't know.
Probably a diary.
Yeah, it's like the one diary we need. Might be. Yep, it's one diary we need.
Yep.
Part 5.
Yep. I knew it.
Yep.
It was way back at like the second thing we did, probably, or whatever.
That was on. Level 5. Yeah. Yep. Shame. Oh well.
The search for the diary.
I'm gonna pan the camera around. Look at all this. Wow. No, it's actually much, it's much smaller than I thought it was.
Is it actually supposed to be New York? I mean, I guess it is. But...
Oh yeah, it's a part. It's Manhattan. Is
that what it looks like?
Yep. Anyway, stuff on Twitch, Multimedia Masters. Stuff on Instagram, Multimedia Masters 1, and stuff on YouTube, Multimedia Masters. Make sure to like, share, follow, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell.
Multimedia Masters.
I'll see you next time. So, out of the three new arcade games that we played, which one do you like the most? Like the three, like remade plus like.
What,
like
what's the other one? Pac-Man.
No, like I mean like these type beam ups.
Okay, so what else do we play?
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Battle Frogs, Double Dragon Neon.
Oh, okay, so we're going back in the pack. Neon.
I really like Neon.
Neon. Deltos was fun. It got to be a little strenuous after a little while. Some of the goals and the story.
It was definitely the hardest one.
Yeah.
But I liked it. And I haven't finished this one yet, so. But so far I like it. It's very classic, you know?
Mm-hmm. It's fun. Yeah. Bike. Go to the right, to the left, to the right, hit a bunch of buttons.
Good night, good life, good riddance, and get your heckin' kills up, mister.